In this video, I will show you how to write this infinity symbol in Microsoft Excel. So there is very simple and easy way. Click on Insert, then Equation. And here you will see this infinity symbol. Select it. Click anywhere. Now you can make changes. Size, color, and what you need here, like this. And another way, type here / infty and press space bar. So you can type this symbol. Thanks for watching.